Yo, right now this is Angel and you're watching dropoutuk.com, and this is behind the scenes for my official shoot, Pop Bottles featuring G Frsh and Scorcher. It's off the EP 7 minutes before time, watch out for it, it's crazy.
Go hard like rock stars, whole team looking mean from the get-go. Money green LP for the table, I see what you...
It's Tinea here for Dropout UK, and today we're down here at Angel's video shoot featuring G Frsh and Scorcher for Pop Bottles. It's just over there, we're in a secret location in Notting Hill, so we've got to be quiet. But I'm sure we'll let you follow us, come on then.
Toast till the light. You ain't pulling down my vibe tonight. Tonight, I'm gonna let loose all night. All my ladies from the front to the back, gather around me. Drink a tea inside, shall we? Pop bottles, party now, cause the hotel fun now.
Hey, we're joined by the main man himself, Angel. How you doing?
I'm cool.
How are you finding today? There's a lot of lovely ladies walking around.
A lot of ladies, you know, gobsmacked by them all, but I'm just, you know, thankful that they made it to my shoot, the official shoot, Pop Bottles featuring Scorcher and G Frsh. It's a lovely day. And you know, I'm just can't wait to carry on with it. Crack on, you know.
Lee himself, the women make an orderly queue. Try and talk bloody, you could talk to my crew like ice in a bucket. I'm as cool as a cube.
How do you think it's going? Are you a bit nervous in front of the camera?
No way. I never waited this long to go in front of the camera and be nervous. There's no how, so I'm loving it. Even though it's like I've been there since 8 o'clock this morning, so obviously I'm only human, I'm getting tired, but I'm trying to keep that energy up so I can continue with the progressive works, you know. Yeah, and just keep it moving.
Can you tell everyone what to expect from the video?
You know what it is, it's not even something that, like, describes me to the fullest. It's just something that's appealing to me and appealing to a lot of us, because that's what I do on the weekend, pop bottles and just have fun, because I'm human, but it's just, you know, a bit of what I do behind closed doors. That's what I'm penetrating.
We're going to go now, we're going to pop bottles. Hennessy, some vodka maybe?
Some Heineken, we're going to go and pop some LP.
So we've stolen G Frsh, but he's looking pretty sober for someone who should be popping bottles. Why is that?
Probably because you can't see me even with your tinted chills on.
Did any credit? I put pain in your glass like a window. Can't feel in your friend's ratios.
Let's tell me how the collaboration came about. How did you get on his track?
They phoned me up. I heard it. It was sick. I did it. My manager said it was rubbish. Did it again. It was sick.
Don't lie, you like begged to be on it, didn't you? He's got a really good voice, so you thought, let me just get on his track.
No, do you know what? It's sick to be involved in things like that. Obviously, like, being like a, I don't even know how to describe myself, but like a harder rapper. To be involved in like an R&B track shows that they felt that maybe I would bring some female fans to the table.
Tell us a bit about your part in the video.
So basically it's gonna kind of follow my verse. So me talking to a girl, being cocky but charismatic at the same time.
Cocky, we don't like cocky us ladies.
No, cocky and charismatic equals confidence. G Frsh, Dropout, all day, every day. P.S.